want to read from the book of John, 1 John 3:8. The book of John, 1 John 3:8. The book of 1 John 3:8. The Bible says, the reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the works of the enemy, the works of the devil. The reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the works of the devil. So Jesus Christ is the reason why Jesus Christ came, is to destroy the works of the devil, is to destroy the works of the enemy. So Jesus, he came to destroy the enemies. He came to destroy the devil. He came to destroy everything that is not from God, every work of the devil. That's why we have the prayer for to destroy the works of the enemy. Enemy is bad. Many people, they are suffering because of enemy. Now, the enemy is the devil, not human being. The enemy is the devil. Human being can be used by the devil. Then when the devil is inside the human being, then human being become a devil. Therefore, I pray that let that power, devilish, which is in the life of the human being, to get out and out in the name of Jesus. I am cursing them tonight and I destroy them in the name of Jesus. I want to read to you the scripture which make Moses very happy. Moses praised God. He was praising God and said very powerful word. He said from the book of Deuteronomy 33 verse 26. Deuteronomy 33:26-27. The Bible says, there is none like unto God of Jerusalem, who write upon heaven in the help and in his excellence on the sky. The internal God is the refuge, and underneath are the everlasting arms, and they shall thrust out the enemy from before thee, and shall say, destroy them. Now, Moses was very excited, was praising God, and he said that there is no God like God of Israel or God of Jerusalem, who write upon the heaven in the help. So the Lord write light in the heaven upon to help, and in his excellence on the sky. The internal God is the rivet, and underneath are the everlasting arms, and shall thrust the enemy from before thee, and shall destroy them. So the Lord will destroy the enemy. The Lord Almighty will destroy your enemies. Every enemy that does not want you to go, every enemy that is following you, to tonight is going to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Every power that is working against your life, I destroy them in the name of Jesus. Every sickness and diseases affecting your life, I destroy them in the name of Jesus. Let's look in another scripture from the book of Psalms 68, verse 1 and 2. This is David, and it is originated from Moses. Moses prayed like this. This was a prayer of Moses, and David quoted. It says, let God arise, and let his enemy be scattered. Let them also that hate him flee before him. As smoke is driven away, so drive them away. As fox melt before the fire, so let the wicked perish at the presence of God. Here the Bible is calling them the wicked. Another place they call them the devils. Jesus called him the devils. Here Moses say enemies, and here David says wicked. So it is all the wicked. It's all the wicked. Destroy the enemy. Destroy the wicked. Destroy the devils. Devil is an enemy. Wicked is an enemy. Destroy them. That's what the Bible says. Destroy them. God himself said destroy them. So we are going to destroy the enemy. We are going to destroy the devil. We are going to destroy the wicked. Any wicked working against you, any wicked working against your life, I am asking the fire of God to burn them to ashes. I am going to use fire. I'm going to use thunder. I'm going to use Holy Ghost. I'm going to use so many different words. in the mighty name of Jesus, because that is what the Bible says. We cannot wait, sit down and watch while we have the mouth and we can curse the enemy and put them a stop. I was praying with a lady. This lady was tormented so much, and she was not able to sleep. She was like, she had a trouble, a lot of problem. And this woman, she works in she's a rector, or she works, she does a very good job. But the woman cannot sleep in her bed. She has a very good bed, the best bed you can imagine. But the woman, she doesn't sleep in her bed. The moment she go to bed, she started fighting. She started having wars. She started fighting, seeing bad dreams, fighting really, 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 very, very bad. So she called me, and I said, that is nothing. I prayed. I said, I'm going to destroy the devil. I'm going to destroy the wicked power that make you tormented. Almost 7 years, she has been tormented so much. I just prayed with 2 minutes. The woman was screaming like crazy. I told her to use a voice speaker, because the power of God is going to strike the demon, and the demon will raise up, and then the phone will fall down from the hand. So I told her to use the speaker. After the woman speak loud, she screamed. She started screaming so hard. I thank God that the woman today, she's very excited. She said those demons, they have left her, and she's fine, she's free. She was watching my videos, almost all of them. She sit in the house watching one by one. So I thank God that God can use even the video to deliver people. But now, if you are in this prayer, live prayer, I'm going to pray anything that is attacking you, any wicked power, any evil powers that is working against you, is going to be terminated in the name of Jesus. I am uprooting, destroy, demolish, and set on fire every altar that speaks against you and your family in the name of Jesus. Any altar, any evil altar speaking against you and your family and your children, let this altar catch fire and burn to ashes. I am destroying them, demolish it, and set on fire. We need to set fire into that altar. That altar, if it's set fire, it cannot function. It cannot work in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, my Father, I want to pray that God Almighty will destroy tonight every satanic altar, every evil altar, everywhere that the altar they are using sacrifice, calling your name, putting in the name of your children. Lord, my Father, I want to stand against them by the power and the blood of Jesus. I destroy them in Jesus' name. Yes, Lord, my Father. God, my Father, in the name of Jesus, I terminate all satanic priesthood in your family, operating from those altars in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, my God. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I want to thank you, Jesus. You are so good. Yes, God. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I give you the glory. You are wonderful. Wonderful God, I want to appreciate you. Wonderful God, I want to thank you. Wonderful God, I want to honor you. You are a great God. You are wonderful. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. My Father and my God, I want to thank you. I want to bless your name. I pray, Lord, I bind and cast out. I bind and cast away the spirit supervising the altar in the name of Jesus. Every spirit supervising satanic altar against your family, against your children, against your life, let them catch fire and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. I destroy every satanic altar. I destroy every evil altar. I destroy every witchcraft altar speaking against you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, my Father, I want to thank you, God, my Father and my God, in the name of Jesus. I destroy every works of the enemy by the power in the blood of Jesus. I command every anti-prosperity altar in your family. I command every anti-prosperity altar in your family to die. Every anti-prosperity altar, I command them to die. You need to move forward. That prosperity, that poverty, satanic poverty, altar of poverty in your life, in your family, I bring them down. Because I feel so many people are being attacked, their finances are being attacked. That is a lie. The devil is putting a lie on you. There are a lot of people, their finances is being attacked. That's why I'm praying like this, these prayers. That's why we need to destroy their altars. We need to destroy their powers. We need to destroy the works of the enemies. Many of you, many people, they are attacked. Their finances is being attacked. So when your finances is being attacked, we have to go to the altar, to satanic altar, who is holding your finances, who is holding your job, to dismantle and destroy that altar. Because they sit on the altar and start attacking your finances. That's what the Holy Spirit referred to. They sit there and speak from the altar against people. They curse people. They put spells on people. They curse their finances. So I am commanding that evil altar, the satanic altar, to break to pieces in the name of Jesus. They will not function. They have no power. I set them fire in Jesus' name. By the power and the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. I fire back every arrow of spiritual rage. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I fire them back to the sender. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, my Father, I come against water spirit that have rest against your family. I come against water spirit that have rest up against your family. I come against water spirit that have rest against your family to dry up, to dry that liver. Let that liver be dried up. Let that lake to be dried up in the name of Jesus. Let the lake dried up and come together and kill all of them in Jesus' name. All your enemy that is following you, that does not want you to be happy, that does not want you to have anything. People have been tortured. People are tormented so much. Some people, they don't sleep. Like that woman who suffered for 7 years. And she's one of the lecturers, I think. Yeah? The woman has the best bed. She has money, but she cannot eat her money. She can't enjoy. That is how wicked the powers of darkness works. That's why I'm praying that let every powers of darkness working against your life be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Every power of darkness that is affecting your life, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I destroy every family idols working against your life, family, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name, any family idols working against your life and your family, I command them to catch fire. That idols, I kill you. I destroy you. Lose your power. You cannot prosper in the life of these people in Jesus' name. Because there's altars, satanic altar, family altar, that is are responsible for your problem. And you have no idea that the altar in the house your forefathers has been keeping there, or your family, and you have no idea that this altar is responsible for your problem. Therefore, I command that altar to catch fire, to that idols to catch fire in the name of Jesus. Idol of your father's house, idol of your mother's house, catch fire and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. I fire back every arrow eliminating from your family idols. In the mighty name of Jesus, I fire back every arrow eliminating from your family idols. In the mighty name of Jesus, every idols from your families that is crying against you, that is demanding your prayers, that is demanding your money, that is demanding your children, that is demanding you, let these idols to die. Let them catch fire and burn to ashes. Let them lose their direction and lose their powers in Jesus' name. I fire back every witchcraft arrow fired unto your life as a baby in the name of Jesus. I fire back every witchcraft arrow fired unto you when you were a baby, or when you started working, or when you get married, in the mighty name of Jesus. Witchcraft arrow fired into your life as a baby, or when you were just married, newly married. Let that arrow go back to the sender and kill the sender in Jesus' name. I command every evil power, hallelujah, I command every evil power from your father's house, your mother's house, in the name of Jesus. I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Every evil power from your father's house, your mother's house, racing against you, in the mighty name of Jesus, I destroy them. I destroy them. I pray that let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I pray that the power of God to start moving in your blood, to start moving in you, and let those powers, the powers of your father's house, the powers of your mother's house, that is claiming ownership, let those power be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I am asking the fire of God to fall upon your life and burn out everything that has been programmed in your life by the powers of your father's house, by the powers of your mother's house, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, I ask God to rest and let stubborn problem to die in the name of Jesus. I command every sack of hardship to break into pieces. Every sack of hardship. There are some people, they are going circle, hardship. They go round, round, round. They go from one, they turn 7, 8, 9, 10, they reach 10, they circle themselves, and again they start from one again. Or they go to square one. They continue rounding the place years and years. They never move anywhere. They are just like that. Let that circle be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I declare that the voice of the enemy will not prevail over your destiny. I declare the voice of the enemy will not prevail against your destiny in the name of Jesus. I pray that God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, I command every destiny vultures to vomit your breakthroughs in the name of Jesus. Vultures, vultures. I command every destiny vultures to vomit your breakthroughs in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You know there are some wicked birds called vultures. They have swallowed your breakthrough. Now that your breakthrough is in their belly. So they said, you try everything, you cannot get your breakthrough. You will be stagnant. Yes, you will be stagnant. Yes, I know the demons, they are mad. I pray that, and I destroy them in the name of Jesus. I bind you, Satan. I command you to get out of these people and out in the name of Jesus. You have been tormenting the people so long. You have been swallowing their breakthrough. Tonight, I command you to vomit their breakthrough and leave them. Let them receive breakthrough. Let them enjoy their breakthrough in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command every voice of the enemy from the heavens, here, evil forest, occult center, the land, the sea, under the sea, extra, to die in the name of Jesus. I command every voice of the enemy from the heavens, here, evil forest, occultic centers, the land, the sea, under the sea, let them die in the name of Jesus Christ. Silence, I silence every voice of the enemy concerning you and your family in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, thank you, Jesus. My God, I want to thank you, Jesus. I want to bless your name. I give you all the glory, Jesus. You are a wonderful God. I scatter all terror of the night by the fire of God. I scatter every terror of the night by the fire of God. I scatter you, terrors of the night. Terrors of the night, I scatter you. You will not function. You will not work in the life of these people in the mighty name of Jesus. Every terrors of the night, I scatter you. I bind you. I destroy you. I scatter you in the name of Jesus. You will not function in Jesus' name. I command every witchcraft challenging your destiny to die. Every witchcraft challenging your destiny, let them die. Jesus came to destroy the works of the devil. Jesus came to destroy the works of witchcraft. Therefore, every witchcraft challenging your destiny to die, let them die in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, I want to thank God so much. I pray that I command every witchcraft challenging your destiny. Witchcraft challenging your destiny. They don't want to see your destiny. Let those power die. Let their ways destroyed in Jesus' name. I ask the power of God to uproot every wicked plantation in your life and your family in Jesus' name. I pray that God will uproot every evil plantation in your life. Anything planted, you know, any tree the Father has not planted in your life, I am uprooting them in the mighty name of Jesus. I cut them to pieces in Jesus' name. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I am speaking life word to you. And I declare by the power and the blood of Jesus, I command every evil power that has pursued your parents to release you in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, I want to thank you. Thank you, Father. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I give you the glory. You are wonderful. I command every evil power that has pursued your parents to release you. There are evil powers pursued your parents. If your parents died poor, so those evil powers, they want you also to become poor and die like that. Or if your parents suffered from certain sickness and diseases, and that sickness killed them. Like, for example, if they suffered from cancer, now they want to pursue you. You refuse. I command them to get out and leave you in the name of Jesus. I call the fire of God and thunder of God to pursue your pursuers in the name of Jesus. I call the fire of God and the thunder of God to pursue your pursuers in the name of Jesus. I call upon the fire of God and the thunder of God to pursue your pursuers in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I ask the Holy Ghost fire to purge blood from satanic injection in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I ask the Holy Ghost fire to purge blood of Jesus from satanic injection in the mighty name of Jesus, my God and my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I command every witchcraft tree binding your placenta to die in the name of Jesus. I command every witchcraft tree binding your placenta to die in Jesus' name. I command every dream sponsored by witchcraft against you, your family, to die in the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, God, my Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I command every demon that caused you to eat in your dreams, have sex in your dreams, fly in your dreams, talk in your dreams, swim in your dreams, cry in your dreams, cast out in your dreams, die in the name of Jesus Christ. Let them die in the name of Jesus. I command every power of the devil that interferes with your good dreams, make you forget your good dreams or bring horrible dreams, to die in the name of Jesus. Yes, I am praying for you. I command every power of the devil that interferes with your good dreams, makes you to forget your good dreams, to bring horrible dreams, to die in Jesus' name. There are some powers, when you dream very good dreams, these powers will make sure you forget them. You don't remember. Or sometimes, they bring very bad dreams, and then they make you horrible. They make you shake. When you are waking, when you wake up, you are shaken. Those powers tonight, I destroy them. I am asking the Holy Ghost fire to fall upon your dream life. Holy Ghost fire, fall upon your dream life. Holy Ghost fire, fall upon your dream life. Your dream life, receive fire of God. Your dream life, receive fire of God in the name of Jesus. Let your dream life receive the fire of God in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, 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 Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Unmute your phone, please. If you are talking, press *6 so that we don't hear what you are saying. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. My God, I want to thank you, God. I pray that let your dream life receive fire. Your dream life receive fire. Your dream life receive fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because this, when your dream life receive fire, the devil cannot be able to bring their evil dreams because the dream that you have is full of fire, and you cannot be forgetting. That strong man who come and wipe your dreams, who come and take your dreams, so you cannot be able to remember. That strong man, let them die in the name of Jesus Christ. Tonight, as you are going to sleep, you will have good dreams. You will never have those bad, wicked dreams and evil dreams in the name of Jesus. I dash unto pieces every evil dreams of poverty in the name of Jesus. I dash them to pieces, every evil dreams of poverty in the name of Jesus. I command every strange to come out of your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. I command every evil strange to come out of your destiny in the name of Jesus. Glory be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, I thank you, Father. I command every satanic animals programmed into your dream life to die. Sometimes you see animals in your dream life. All those animals, they are witchcraft animals. They are not fun. They are not. Most of them, when you see them, something terrible is going to happen to you because they are witchcraft animals. They are witchcraft animals. So I command them to die. I am speaking to those animals. When you see them in the dreams, you don't need to see the animals' dreams. Let those animals die, all of them, in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft doctor searching for your face to receive the fire of God, let them receive fire of God. Every witchcraft doctor searching for your face to receive the fire of God, let that doctor, witch doctor, receive the fire of God and burn to us. People are so wicked. That's why the Bible is calling wicked. Wicked, wicked, wickedly. Some agents of the devil, they are so wicked. Now you find somebody is using a mirror, in the mirror, searching your face, searching you. When they see you, they call it the satanic mirror. They do the way they do when you appear. If they want to kill you or they curse you, they will curse you straight with their mirror and something will happen. Let anything that is being used by witch doctor fall down and die in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Yes, God, I bless your name, God. I give all the glory, Jesus. Every serpent and scorpion portioned in your life and your destiny, let it come out in the name of Jesus. There are serpents and scorpions portioned in your life, in your destiny. Let it come out in the name of Jesus. Sometimes you feel things working in your body. You feel you can beat your body like, who? What is this? Or your head. You feel things working. Those are scorpions. Those are serpents and scorpions portioning your body. Sometimes you feel something hurting you. Something just, you feel something moving. Even you try to beat it. Sometimes you feel in your head something like they are beating you. You feel it is something. Those are serpent and scorpion portions. They are programmed by the enemy, witchcraft, to destroy your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I cast them. Those animals, I command them to catch fire and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. Many people, they have that problem. They think it's fun. It is programmed by satanic witchcraft or evil people. They programmed that. That's why it makes people like that. Sometimes they make you to have what we call Mason pool. It's Mason pool. You feel pain, and some of them they can even paralyze. Some people, that's how they get paralyzed. That is what is there. I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Spirit of paralyzed, I destroy you in Jesus' name. Yes, God. Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I command every evil spoken against your destiny before you were born to die. Any evil spoken against your destiny. When people, they see you, they started talking against you, that this one will never achieve anything. Evil mouth said about you, spoken about you, I am destroyed that evil mouth. That words, your husband cursed you, your wife cursed you because he was angry with you. I destroy them in the name of Jesus. Every seed of witchcraft in your life, to die in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. All enemies of your progress and increase, to scatter into pieces in Jesus' name. I ask God to open your spiritual eyes and ears I am asking God to open your spiritual eyes and ears to hear the things of God, to see things of God in the mighty name of Jesus, so that you cannot be deceived in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father. I am asking God to open your eyes, to open your ears in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your ears to open. Let your ears to open. Let your ears to open. Your eyes to open. Receive the fire of God. Your eyes to open in Jesus' name. I command cataracts in your eyes to be vanished in Jesus' name. I command satanic blockage in your eyes to pave away in the name of Jesus. I command the cloud of the dark cloud of Satan covering your vision. Let it die in the name of Jesus. Let it clear away in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, I command every generational spirit reporting you, your past to your future, to depart by fire in the name of Jesus. My God, my Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I command every dark power working against your family to die in the name of Jesus. I command every dark power working against your family to die. Every dark power working against your family, let the dark cloud cover them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let them know to see in the name of Jesus Christ. They are so wicked. Some people, their heavens is covered totally dark. They can't, there's nothing because of this wicked. I command every witchcraft of stagnation of your progress to die. Every witchcraft of stagnation, you are stagnant. Have you seen how you are stagnant? Because of this witchcraft, they make you to stagnant like water does not move. You are there dirty. Have you seen the water where there it does not move, it stink and dirty smells? That's how they make you to be like that. I command every witchcraft stagnation of your progress to die. I need somebody to cry to God, to pray very hard and very aggressive, to say a big amen. Some people, they are like that. They live that, such a life. Pray like this. I command every witchcraft of stagnation in my life to die. I am praying that let that every witchcraft of stagnation of your progress to die in the name of Jesus. I command every gauge in your Father's house to die. Let them be destroyed. Let them render powerless. Let them die in the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray that God, my God and my Father, let every, I command every gauge of your Father's house to die in the name of Jesus. Let them lose the direction and die in Jesus' name. I command any power eating your food and drinking your water, but planting for your destruction, to lose its power in Jesus' name. Some powers of darkness, believe or not. In fact, if God can open your eyes, you will be surprised. Do you know when you put a foot on the table, if you don't know how to pray, you are not prayer. The enemy can come and eat your food, and then you think you are eating the food. Or they can put their feet on your food. That's why you need to pray for your food. That the wicked, they are so wicked. That's what they do. They come and put their feet on your food. They eat, you think you are eating. Sometimes have you imagined, you eat, but you wonder why, what if the food I eat, where did it go? Or you see people are eating, but they are bones, their skin. They eat also fresh and eating of blood. They have taken everything from them. When they eat, they are not eating, they are feeding those animals. I am praying that any power eating your food and drinking your water, but planning for your destruction, to lose their powers in Jesus' name. Let them lose their powers. Let them be destroyed. Let them be rendered powerless. They will not manifest in the name of Jesus. I destroy them by fire, by thunder, in the name of Jesus. Let the thunder of God thunder them. Let the thunder of God thunder them. Let their feet and their legs be cut off in the name of Jesus. Those spiritual demons that is coming to eat your food before you eat, let them be vanished in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, God, I thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus, I command every bad luck of witchcraft in your family to burn up to ashes in Jesus' name. Bad luck that is locking you. That is locking you, and the witch knows that he has locked you. Nothing will happen to you. Let that lock, they locked you, let it catch fire and burn to ashes. Let that cut be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, my Father. every mountain of darkness hindering your progress to die, die, die in the name of Jesus. I command them to die. Every mountain of darkness hindering your progress, let them die. You, that is a satanic mountain hindering your progress, pave away. I bring you down and destroy you in the name of Jesus. I command every inherited witchcraft in your family to die in the name of Jesus. I command every on of witchcraft rod to call them and go in the mighty name of Jesus. Let every witchcraft consultant against you for his power to be disgraced and be rendered powerless in the name of Jesus. My Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I want to thank you, Jesus. I bring the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus, God. You are a wonderful God. My God and my Father, I want to thank you. Lord, I want to lift your name up, to thank you and to honor you, God, to glorify your name, my God. In the name of Jesus, I am destroying now every sickness and diseases, anything that is what making you to sit down. You demon that is attacking your back, demon that is sitting on your back, pains, I destroy you. Pains in the knees, I destroy you. Pains in the head, I destroy you. Stomach, I destroy you. Ulcers, I destroy you. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I command you to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I command you that ulcers get out of the person in Jesus' name. High blood pressure, I destroy you. Diabetic, sugar diabetic, I destroy you in the mighty name of Jesus. Trouble that is following you, I destroy you. Case court, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. Poverty, I destroy you in the name of Jesus Christ. And I pray for sick people, children who are in the hospital sick. I pray that God will touch them in the name of Jesus. I am praying that God will heal you everywhere you are sick, where you are having pains in your chest, in the mighty name of Jesus. I am bringing high blood pressure down. I am praying that God will destroy everything planning in you. The heart attack, panic attack, I destroy you, I bind you. Spirit of fear, in the name of Jesus, I cast you out in the name of Jesus. I cast you, demon of fear, that you are tormenting this person. The person cannot be free because you have said that you make the person to suffer with fear and security and secure. In the name of Jesus, I destroy you and I bind you. I cast you in the name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I want to thank you. My Lord, and I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus over your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I pray for your children. I pray for your husband. I pray for your wife. I pray for your brothers and sisters in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that those who have not been saved, Lord, touch their life. Touch their life, Lord, our children, our brothers and sisters who have not been saved, God. I pray that God touch them, my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Tonight, God, those people are being captured by the devil, by witchcraft, by false prophet, by evil people. Lord, I pray to release them. Release them, God. Release them tonight, my Father. My Father and my God, I want to thank you, God. I give you all the glory, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. I want to thank you so much. Thank you for coming. God bless you so much. Have a wonderful night, a wonderful day. Tomorrow we are on Thursday. Midnight is on. Thank you very much. I pray that if you need prayers, if you need deliverance prayers, please call me. My number is 647-608-5207. Also, you can go to our website. The materials are there free. You can go there and get them and help yourself. And remember to donate to our ministry. If this ministry is blessing you, go to the website and donate an amount. God will bless you. I thank you for those people who are donating. I told you we have children we are helping. We have single mothers, widows. We have children who are really suffering. We need your help. So if you can donate more, please go ahead and do it. We would appreciate so much. This ministry needs money. Even we need camera. You see, we don't have a good camera. So we trust that God would get us a camera which would bring the good better feature. You see, now we need so much stuff for the kingdom of God. So God would help you. and expand your income and jobs. You will get jobs. You will own your own business. You will own your own mortgage, own your own house. You will become your own, how do you call it, homeowner. You will become homeowner. You will be homeowner, yes. And you will own your own business. I know that some of you are going to grow rich. You are going to have money you have never seen before. Money is coming to you. Money is coming on your way. Business is coming, some of you. As you continue following this prayer, because we have stopped the devourer, we have stopped the enemy, we have destroyed them. Today, we have destroyed a lot of demons, a lot of powers of darkness. So you must be free. Call me, I will pray with you and stand with you. God bless you so much. I love you so much, and there's nothing I can do about it. God bless you so much. See you tomorrow midnight. Yes, I love you so much. Bye-bye. Bye.